That's where the TV out there is called the Blues Academy.